doing my updated face routine. It has changed pretty much a lot. There's like one product that stayed the same, but the whole order kind of stayed the same from my last one. You have no idea how much trouble I had getting lighting in that bathroom. Literally, I brought in like lamps from around my house because like two of my bathroom lights were out. So I just did what I could to make do, but I kind of did my face routine. I do have some problems with my face that really bother me a lot, and that's kind of due to laziness. I used to, not anymore, this stopped like 3 months ago, but I used to never take out my makeup, never take off my makeup, never like wash my face. I just didn't. I just was too lazy, to be honest. So now I definitely do that all the time. I think it's so refreshing. I kind of think like, why wouldn't you? And hopefully all the problems I have with my face that really bother me will go away soon. But yeah, that's it. And also, if you're wondering why I'm wearing a different outfit, I was just filming a summer makeup tutorial, so I was wearing this in the video, but in the clips of me washing my face, I'm not wearing this shirt, if that makes sense. I don't know. YouTube video making is confusing. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy this face routine. Tell me your face routine in the comments below. Let me know what you like to do with your face and any tips you have for me. And yeah, so I'll talk to you guys all soon, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Song inside my head. Hands up if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time.